Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 231. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this 2 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 2 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 2, so we cannot use it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to use. So 1 here and 1 here, 1 subtract, 1 will be left. Or we did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 131. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 5 here and 5 here, we'll be getting 125, subtract 6 will be left. Now 25 into 5 we did, so add both. So 25 plus 5 will be 30. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and number will be 600. Now we can write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 301, subtract 299 will be left. Now 301 into 1 we did, so add both. So 301 plus 1 will be 302. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and number will be 29,900. Now compare this 30 with this 299. So we can try 9 times, because 39 times is 270, right? 3029 into 9 we can try, and we'll be getting 27,261, which is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here, 27,261, subtract, and we'll be left with 2,639, which is good to take. Sorry, which is good to write. 3029 into 9 we did, so add both. So 3029 plus 9 will be 3038, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 263900. Now compare this 30 with this 263. So 38 times is 240, right? So we can try 8 times. 30388 into 8 we can try. And we'll be having 243104, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 231 will be 15.198. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 231. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing. And thanks for watching.